This is what is happening to palillo or campomanesia lineatifolia. Some leaves are drying. As you can see, there are brown parts. So, because they are drying, maybe the problem is the wet, the dry air. Adam from the Tropical Fruit Forum told me to bag them. I am using PET bottles. Now you will see. In there, they are wet and maybe hotter. I hope that in a few weeks they will look better too. So that's all for now.